probably will be dark, but I'm taking apart my Street Fighter 2 Championship Edition so I can bring it upstairs because it's a monster and it's too heavy. So I've taken the monitor out. I've taken the board out that slides totally out with the CP. Pretty sweet. Monitor comes out 4 screws here. Took the light out. Marquee. Now something unique about these cabinets, if you notice, is HS9, I forget now. I have the book for it. You take out these screws right here, it looks like the whole top comes off the bottom. It lays out of here onto the bottom, and on the back, it lays on it. So you'll be able to separate the bottom from the top. Now I know that's a lot of work, but I'm trying to do this by myself, if you understand. So I'm trying to do it the easiest way possible. Took the coin door out, make it as light as possible. I will add another video. Number two, I already took the monitor upstairs, boy was that a job. And the main board and CP, control panel. Now I split the machine, it does split. Right here, guide pins. Bunch of Phillips head screws inside and guide pins, wood guide pins. Now what I'm probably gonna do is, I'm just going to drill some new holes and add a bunch more screws in this. Do a length screw where I won't go through to the outside. I could put guide pins. I actually could do the guide pins again too. I guess I'd probably go to craft store and get these. Had these around here somewhere for something. It's your standard guide pin used for building cabinets and stuff. Gotta clean this thing out now. But if they do come apart, you can take the top of the cabinet apart, off, to separate it. I lifted it up by myself, put it on my shoulders, went straight up with it. Go forward with it. Pull it towards you. So, my next step is to get this upstairs. I think I could carry this with my son. I would do it right now, but I don't think I'd get it through the stairs without having a nightmare. Looks like it's going to be tomorrow fucking morning thing. And I really would wish to have this upstairs tonight working on it. But I learned something. Take a cabinet apart.